Bhushan sir, here. Here, here. What are Irfan's views on all the promotions of blackmail?
Sorry?
What are Irfan's views on all the promotions of blackmail?
See, we all know, he's not well. He's gone for treatment. And hopefully he'll come back soon and he'll join our promotion. But still, he has watched the film. He loved it. And उन्होंने फिल्म उनको बहुत पसंद आई है तो ही वांट्स कि इसको हम बहुत अच्छी तरह रिलीज करें विच वी आर डूइंग इट नाउ
माय क्वेश्चन इज फॉर बोथ अभिनय सर एंड भूषण सर द बदला सॉन्ग एक्सटेंसिवली फीचर्स इरफान सर सो विदाउट हिज फिजिकल प्रेजेंस हाउ आर यू गोइंग अहेड विद द सॉन्ग लॉन्च एंड द प्रमोशंस अहेड विच विल बी सीइंग
सॉरी आई मिस्ड द मिडिल पोर्शन
So, like, without his physical presence, how are you going?
Without his physical presence.
Yes, how are you guys going ahead with the promotion game and the song launch? And all?
See, as Bhushan sir has already said, that we all know that he is right now undergoing treatment and he's away for that. So, I think when I met him, basically what I came to know was that he's extremely happy with the song, the promotions, the film. And wanted the film to be, you know, promoted and released the best way possible. So that's exactly what we are here to do, which is standing on the stage and hoping that on 6th of April that we release, he will be with us to see the film in the same josh that we are here. So hum log kar rahe hain jo film ke liye acha hai aur jo unke liye acha hai. I just said that actually I met him and he's fine. He's in good spirit. There is, of course, we know that he is not well. So I think he is right now away for his treatment. Or we should respect the family and their privacy on this particular matter. Or wo jab tayar honge, isse zyada hamare, you know, hamare saath kuch share karne ke liye, 100% we will share this with you. So up tak to we know as much as you know.